My first car didn't even have a seatbelt. Of course, it was a tank, but that's all changed. Except it seems when people talk safety, they're still talking size. Well, we thought the Saturn should behave bigger than it looked. Imagine having a standard airbag, plus the option of traction control and ABS in a car that's less than $12,400. You don't have to spend $40,000 to feel safe.